Hi everyone. Have you ever wanted that special little doggy and your parents would never ever let you have it? Like, not even in a million years. Well, I'm going to show you how to make a doggy. The Twisty balloons. These are pretty much known as clown balloons. You can get them at the dollar store, or they have them at Walmart, like in the party section. And most of the time it comes with like 10 balloons. This one came with like 20 or so. And most of the time they come with these little bitty pumps like this in the bag with the balloons. This one, however, didn't. And I wasn't sure I still had this one here at the house. So I ended up getting this one because they didn't have a normal size one. And this one right here pumps up like this. So that's kind of weird, I know. But it pumps up really, really good. But anyway, since we have our little one back, we could probably take this one back and, you know, get our money back. It says Poopa Balloon. It's like a super balloon thing. I don't know. But, okay. When you pick a color, and I've already picked a color, it's yellow. You want to stretch the balloon out good. And you want to blow it up, not all the way. See, if I've done shape this a little some here and there, that's why it's taking shape. But if I squeeze this where there's more here, you can see that that's about how much is left. Okay. So that's a good starting point. You want to start with the opposite end. So this right here, the end part would be the nose, and you're going to bend it down like this, and you're going to hold it right here and squeeze, and when you squeeze you're going to twist as well. Okay, when you do that, you just created the nose and the head of the dog. Now you get about you know, you want to give the dog a neck, so you get about right here, bend it, give it a nice little twist, and you can make legs however you want, as long as you want. I'm just basically doing this as a show and tell thing. Then here, you hind legs are always bigger. Twist that real good. And then you have your little puppy dog and its little tail, which you can squeeze that up some now. And which these balloons, they usually pop really, really easily, so you want to be careful when you're trying to pop or get some more air in that area. But that is just on a doggy. You can also make it where the body is longer and it looks like, you know, any other dogs. But most of the time these come with like little instructions inside that show you how to make, you know, different things. This one, however, didn't. I already knew how to make these. I know how to make swords, the little things that go around your head and go up, little crowns, all that. I know how to make. But this was just a demonstration for a dog. So this is the dog Twisty Balloon and how to. And it's, I guess maybe yellow wasn't so good because it's so bright over here. But yeah, it happens. But that's the end, and thanks for watching. Twisty balloon dogs. Now you can have a dog without your parents, you know, saying you can't have one. You ain't got to worry about feeding it or anything. All you got to worry about is it popping. And when it does that, just make another one. Or you can make him some friends and they can all hang out. And they actually will stand up on their own. When they're leveled right, they will stand on their own. But thanks for watching, and I'll see you guys later. The reason is clear, it's because